What's good, people? I'm back. I'm sorry. I haven't dropped a video in probably a few days, but I'm going to start dropping one every other day. So I like to give my subscribers what they want when they ask for reactions. I like to give it to them. So this is a person I have no clue about, and his name's NF. Now, Just Call Me Jay, that's his name, and that's his YouTube name, shout out to Just Call Me Jay, said, I should listen to this song, and do a reaction to it. So, that's what I'm doing. So, shout out to Just Call Me Jay, my name's Jay too. Ha, Jay squared, Nah, that's fucking totally cheesy. But, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I got like 3 more subscribers and I'm on my way to 1,000. Then after that 1,000, I'm going to do a giveaway. And then we just going to keep it moving all the way to the top. So without further ado, this is called, he's called NF. And this song is called Remember This. So it was supposed to be a very moving type song, but let's see. Let me turn up the volume a little bit. All right, let's get it. Yeah, they say when you grow, you'll understand when you're old. Cause I'm still a kid, I don't know if I'll ever let go of this. Say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment if I do just remember. Yeah. Hey, now it's great, lazy people, I'm not impressed with. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it? Speak louder than words do, it's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by common sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think. Not people that nod their head and act like they agree. Those people that cut you open just to watch you bleed. Always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No, these people.
Yo, I like this dude's flow. Like, I like it a lot. Yeah, I like this a lot. I like his flow a lot. And I'm also digging what he's talking about, like, you surround your people, surround themselves with like-minded people that just gonna nod, not even, you know, just say yes, 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 like, yes, man. And that should, that's whack to me, but let's go. That you will never make it, then when you do, they gonna say they knew you were going places. That's just how it works, next thing you know, you'll be overrated here. People say they miss the old you, it's crazy, ain't it? And perfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. I don't need pats in the back from people for my achievements. He's spitting some straight truth. No, I got this much money, I got this much jewelry, I'm riding this car. He's spitting some straight up truth, and I love it. Cause I'm still a kid, I don't know if I'll ever let go of this. Say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me.
Something you buy at liquor stores. Nah, the real you is not defined by the size of your office. The real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching. You spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? That money won't show up to your carpet. Yeah, anger's a liar, he ain't got no respect. I fell in love with my pain and I slept with my regrets. Happiness saw it happen, maybe that's why she up and left. Joy called me a cheater, said she ain't coming back. I've always had a problem with relationships, but that's what happens when you.
Everything this dude has said so far.
Wow. Yeah, it's say you got in the music, you signed up to be hated. That's kind of weird, because I don't remember signing my name up. Coming from people that give advice but never take none. I like my privacy, but lately I feel it's invaded. I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time. It's not about what people think, it's how you feel inside. My biggest failures in life are knowing I never tried.
Just call me Jay. You definitely right. Damn, that song got me thinking. Like, damn, he really said what I've been thinking this whole time. Like, I can't stand people that just, you know, surround themselves with people that are gonna agree with them. You know what I mean? Like, I want people around me. If I ever made it huge, big, doing whatever, I don't even care what it is, I'm not going to surround myself with people that are just going to agree with me, because then how the hell do you know when you're doing something wrong? If people are just going to be like, just whack. It's just pure whackness. But, you know, you was right. Just call me Jay. Salute to you. I'll listen to your suggestions anytime, because that wasn't like a bar field song, but it was a make you think, moving song. You know what I mean? And sometimes you need that. So, wow. Anyways, I gotta look more into him. So we're gonna have more on him. We're gonna have more on the McDonald dude who spits that logical type, philosophical type shit. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get it. I love you guys. Stay blessed. Peace.